since the Grenfell fire, Cheshire Fire and Rescue Service have been out. We've visited all the high-rise blocks across Cheshire. We've done offered home safety assessments to all the residents that were in their flats. We've done so far 409 home safety assessments, and that's focused on providing reassurance to the residents so they understand their evacuation strategies, what to do in the event of a fire. We've done a number of media press statements about public reassurance, about the work that we've done to protect the people of Cheshire.
Well, thank you very much for inviting me today. It's been excellent to hear how much you are doing for people across my constituency to ensure their safety. Thank you.